Good evening, I'm Brittany Nielsen. We begin tonight with the 85th Annual Academy Awards, now in the record books, and taking home the night's most coveted award for Best Picture.
And the Oscar goes to... Argo.
Some of the night's other big winners were Daniel Day-Lewis for Best Actor for his role in Lincoln. Best Actress went to Jennifer Lawrence for her role in Silver Linings Playbook. And Best Director went to Ang Lee for Life of Pi. Here on the Central Coast, the Monterey County Film Commission hosted its own party for Hollywood's big night. Here's Action News anchor Aaron Clark with a look at those festivities.
Hi, Brittany. We are here at the Monterey Film Commission's Hollywood's Big Night, of course, celebrating everything to do with the Academy Awards and all the glitz and glamour that goes along with it, including even the red carpet that we did earlier this evening. But we're also, quite frankly, acknowledging and promoting what the Film Commission does all year long, and that is to really promote Monterey County as a film destination. And actually, the organization sees itself less as an arts organization and more of an economic engine for Monterey County.
Right, filming on average brings about $40,000 to the county per day for filming. And over the 25 plus years that we've been in existence, we bring an average about $3.5-4 million a year into the county through filming. And it's exactly what you're talking about. You have crews here. Well, they have to stay somewhere. So you've got lodging costs. You've got meal costs. You've got, they need to be build sets, have people. So they go to the hardware store. They fill up their trucks with local gas. They also hire local crew